Welcome, English third language 6th standard, unit 6, lesson monkeys and the bell, part 1. Pre-reading activity, read this story. Okay, all of you have heard the story of the capsular. This is famous story. Okay, capsular and the monkey story. If you have heard this story, once again we read this story. The monkeys took the caps off the capsular. When he was sleeping, the capsular was sleeping under a tree. At that time, what monkeys did? They took the caps of the capsular from his basket and put them on their heads. When the capsular woke up, he saw what had happened. When he woke up, he was taking the caps to sell, and it was his job. From that money, he would run his house. But what happened? All the monkeys have taken the caps. This is a loss to the seller. When he woke up, he saw what happened. He looked at the monkeys and threw his own cap down. It is a short story. It is what he did. He threw his cap down. Monkeys also threw their caps down. Capsular immediately collected the caps and went home happily. This is a story. In short, they have told you how many action words are there in the story. Underline them. Let's do that. Okay. All of you have heard is a action word, that is verb. Action word is called verb. Okay, heard. The story of the capsular and the monkeys. The monkeys took, this is verb, action word, the caps of the capsular when he was sleeping. Sleeping is a verb. And put them, put is a verb, on their heads. When the capsular woke up is a verb, he saw. Saw is a verb. What had happened? Happened is a verb. He looked. Looked is a verb. At the monkeys. And threw. Threw is a verb. His own cap down. Down is a verb. The monkeys also threw. Threw is a verb. Their caps down. Their caps down. Here down is not verb here. The capsular immediately collected. Collected is the verb. And the caps, collected the caps and went home. Went is a verb here. These are all the words. Okay. Which are action words or the verbs. Monkeys and the bell, it is a new story. With the monkeys are the story. In the story, these are the main players, monkeys and the bell. Bell is also main part of the story. Let's start reading this. Before that, we finish the glossary here. Okay. Glossary words, what are those? Robber. In this story, robber will come. Who is a robber? The person who steals things belonging to the others. That person is called robber. After that, another word is jingle. Jingle word is new word in this lesson. To make the ringing sound repeatedly. Next is the melodious, very pleasant to listen, melodious songs, you may say. Okay, then after that, evil spirit or devil, bravely, showing no fear of dangers. Brave means they don't fear anything. Then grabbed, picked up very fast. Grabbed means picking up very fast. So, then no words. Okay, let's go back. From here, we have to start the reading the lesson. Once upon a time, a robber came into a village. Okay, robber means one who steals the things from others. What he did? He stole a temple bell and ran towards the forest. A tiger heard the jingle of the bell. Okay, in this para, what he did? Robber came and he stole the temple bell, ran into the forest, and tiger heard the jingle of the bell. What did the robber steal? In this para, you can answer from this. You have heard this much story? No. Answer here only. What did the robber steal? Robber steal temple bell. Next, let's move on to the next part of the story. When the tiger saw the robber, it jumped upon him and killed him at once. The bell fell on the ground. What tiger did? He saw the robber and jumped upon him and killed him and ate him. bell was on the ground, fell on the ground. Who brought the bell to forest? Who bought it? From where this bell fell on the ground? Robber brought it to the forest. Then the later, a few monkeys saw the bell and carried it to their home. Monkeys saw that bell and they carried it to their home. They found the melodious sound of the bell very interesting. They found it very interesting. So at night, the monkeys started playing with the bell and enjoying its sound. Every night they would sit in a group and they would enjoy the ringing bell. But villagers who heard the sound coming from the forest become afraid. They are afraid something bad thing was there. They thought that there was some evil spirit which might kill them. So they began to leave the village. What were the villagers afraid of? Evil spirit. That is called evil spirit. They have heard evil spirit. They thought that like that. Evil spirit. They are afraid of that spirit and they want to leave the village. Next, but there was an intelligent and bold woman named Meena in the village. Her name was Meena. She was very brave. She thought to herself, I don't believe in evil spirits. I will find out who is ringing the bell. Late that night, she went into the forest bravely and found that a group of monkeys were playing about and ringing the bell. One brave girl called woman called Meena went up to the hill during the night time and she saw that the ringing bell sound is coming from the group of monkeys playing with that bell. What did Meena do to know the truth? What she did do that? Late night, Meena went to forest to know the truth. Then, next day, Meena went to village head and said, I am sure the evil spirit can be conquered by worshipping the gods. What she told to a village head? She wants some money. So, she told, evil spirit can be emptied from this place. I will do that. Give me some money to worship the god. So, please grant me some money to perform the worship. Why did she ask for money to perform worship? On receiving money, Meena bought peas, groundnuts and fruits. That night, she went to the forest, into the forest, placed them under a tree and hid herself. The monkeys were, as usual, playing with a bell. When they saw the eatables, they threw the bell and ran to pick them up. At that time, Meena grabbed the bell quickly and rushed back to village. This is the idea she did. She put some fruits and nuts under the tree and hid herself, and monkeys throw their bell whenever they see eatables. They ran to that. Then she grabbed that bell quickly and ran away from that place. What did Meena do with the eatables? What she did? Placed them under the tree. Next morning, she gave the bell to village head. He was happy at her bravery. Everyone in the village admired her. Ever since that day, there was no noise from the forest and people lived happily in the forest. Meena tricked the monkeys to take the bell from them. Was she correct? Yes, she was right. Okay, she saved the villagers from leaving that village, leaving all their property from that village. Okay, please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.